Okay, this is the first test of the sync sound. Take one. Try again. I am here in a town called Oaxaca in Mexico. It's more like a big city. What they have in Oaxaca is a little thing called a chapulin, which looks a whole lot like a grasshopper. For 5 pesos, I bought this. That in the day was definitely a grasshopper. Yes, that was a grasshopper. But they call it El Chapulin. And they use these for their red dye qualities. I don't know where they get them. They got baskets and baskets full of these things. And some of them are small, some of them are a little bigger. I bought the big ones. And some of them are completely ground up. And what they don't use for the dye, for the clothing, yeah, I think that must be an acquired taste. It tastes a bit like Look at this big fella here. This guy's got, I'm gonna save this so for a macro shot. Tastes a bit like kind of like It's revolting because of what I'm thinking of, but it tastes just like a food we eat.